Let's go with the ghost though, because that's the feature Cypher is known for, so let's do. Well, he's not known for that, that's. For me, it is, but. Okay, Ryukahr. Challenge accepted. Of course. My character's name is gonna be Cypher. And that'll be good. And appearance, let's see. His young hairstyle. See what we. That's kind of like. Let's do the blonde. Kind of like Cypher. See if there's anything shorter though. Nope. So this would be good. Looks kind of strange though. Yep. Some more details, guys. Oh, some more things. Okay. Let's go with the nose though, because. That's the feature Cypher is known for, so let's do. Well, he's not known for that, that's. For me, it is, but let's see. Probably gonna get it all wrong though. Yeah, let's just keep that. The mouth is too large for him. I guess that's kind of better. Okay, and I'll go with that. Okay, let's see what happens. King Alan the Twelfth brought unprecedented prosperity to his northern kingdom of Bolotaria, that is, until the colorless deep fog swept across the land. Bolotaria was cut off from the outside world, and those who dared penetrate the deep fog never returned. But Velorfax of the Royal Twin Fangs broke free from the fog and told the world of Bolotaria's plight. That the old King Alland had aroused the Old One, the great beast below the Nexus, from its eternal slumber, and that a colorless fog has swept in, unleashing terrible demons. The demons hunt down men and claim their souls. Those who lose their souls also lose their minds. The mad attack, the sane, and chaos reigns. Velorfax spoke of the enticing power of the demon souls. Each time a demon claims a human soul, the demon's own soul is invigorated by the life force, and the power of a mature demon soul is beyond human imagination. Is there a narrator talking? The legend spread quickly. mighty warriors were drawn to the accursed land. But none have returned. You're of the Twin Fangs. Yurt, the Silent Chief, Sage Urbane. Cypher the Wanderer. The Six Saints, Astradia and her Knight Garland, Girl Vinland, and Sage Freak the Visionary. The colorless Deep Fox slowly creeps beyond Boletaria's borders. Humankind faces a slow and steady extinction. The deep fog will eventually swallow all lands near and far. But Boletaria has one final hope, a lone warrior who has braved the baneful fog. Has the land found its savior, or have the demons found a new slave?
Brave soul who fears not death. I shall guide you. So that you may lull the old one back to slumber.
Yeah, at least I got more. What if I'm supposed to... At least whatever's on the other side cannot get me. Maybe I have to open something down here, like a lever or something like that. Send me the remains. Another one. There should be something around, right? Hello there, spirit. I started from this way. That part is closed off. So up the stairs is the only way. Anyways, as I was saying at the beginning. Accepted Ryukarh's challenge because he gave some advice on how to get through the game easier. So I'm going to try it. No, I didn't mean to do that. To see if he was right. Maybe I was supposed to go that way. Backstep. That's why I picked the mage, to see if it's going to work with magic easier than arrows and swords. Archstone. That's do no for now. We'll come back to that in a moment to see. Probably nothing else to do here, but it's good to look around and find something that might be like some kind of treasure or herbs or something. I'm hoping in here because I turn the sound down like super low on the game. Maybe I'll turn it down a little bit more. Turn it down a little bit more. As you see, the music is all the way off, so I'll be putting my own into the game afterwards. During post-production, or whatever you call it. I already got that one. Two parry. Okay. So that's. I still want to learn how to do magic. That must be coming up soon. I mean, I got the flame toss. magic spell, so it must be something coming up pretty soon. Gotta waste all these moon grass. Okay. You missed. Changed from flame to water. I don't know what's up with that. Water veil. Is this magic? Oh, okay. Fresh spice. Okay. Something. Narcotics and then those. Or that.